force between the plates of a capacitor. In a capacitor, plates carry equal and opposite charges. Capacity of parallel plate capacitor C equals to epsilon naught A by X. X is the distance between the plates, A is the area of each plate. Air is taken between the plates. Energy is stored in the capacitor, U equals to Q square by 2C. Substitute the value of C. Q square into X by 2 epsilon naught A. Q is the charge on each plate of the capacitor. The electric field between the plates is conservative. Force between two plates, F equals to minus du by dx. It gives the relation between the conservative force and the energy stored. F equals to minus du by dx. Differentiate the energy with respect to x. We will get the force F equals to minus q square by 2 epsilon naught A. Minus sign represents the attractive force between the two plates. F equal to A q square by 2 epsilon naught A square. I will multiply with A and divide with A. Q square by A square equal to sigma square. Sigma is surface charge density. So force F equal to sigma square A by 2 epsilon naught. One important note. The electric field between the two plates due to charge on one plate is E equal to sigma by 2 epsilon naught.